Oh, hello chat. Didn't realize I was on mute all day. Uh-oh. That's good. I can't get copyright striked again, man. Sucks. I didn't. BJ, nah, not playing with you. Not clicks, not right now. I'm not gonna hop in with any y'all right now. He's on. Golly. I partied with Tesh. Golly. Benji. Yeah, it's one of my friends. I just named him Benji. After the pro player, I'm considered Mongrel, so that's funny. Should I go to Division 6 or is there any point? Because the season resets tomorrow. Yeah. Let's see what what's the next season gonna be about. Also, shouldn't there be like a patch note? Cause it comes out tomorrow. Season ends March 19th. This lady. That is Haven. Alright, we're gonna end the stream off with one box fight and then we're leaving. And I'm sorry I was quiet, chat. I was actually kinda happy that game. Not gonna lie, I was really happy that game. It popped off a little bit. Got 120 points. That's all I gotta do. You literally just camp the whole game. Get two kills off spawn, really. camp, top like 10. And then you literally just do that like, Hold up. Either play 100 games and get 80 points, or you play, get 120 points and play like, not as many games, apparently like half that, 50 maybe. 50 is a lot less than 100. I do my math. Alright, time to go win. This kid's annoying. He looks annoying. He looks like a controller player. Oh, yep, this kid's definitely a controller. Okay, never mind. Scratch it. It's really good. Golly, calm down, dude. You're making me actually back off for once. Okay. 100. No, it won't. Solo. Dead. Demon wolf. And this is what happens when you play with the Mongrel G502. This is my mouse. It's the G502. I call it the Mongrel mouse because Mongrel's signature mouse. He plays with the Logitechs and stuff. Mongrel's a pro player. He plays like 16th in the World Cup solos and the other in duos. I think he qualified for squads. Ooh! Oh, I couldn't see him. Oh my god, he's phased. Hey, Jarvis! Back off, man. Don't say you didn't ask for it. Man, freaking lucky with that stair. He got lucky with the stairs. I couldn't see. And I was trying to move out the way, but I couldn't see. So I tried to shoot and he did nothing. Oh yeah, perks killing them must know where they feel like I'm cold. Shot up low, eh? More like shoddy low. Come on, man, stop. Not funny, huh? One of those types that are- Oh, shoot! You're not the funny, you're the kind of deadly type. Not gonna lie. What the- I'm on stream. Can't keep quiet. Yeah, oops. I don't know how I lost that. I'm putting a cone in my box so you can do it. How'd he take that? 160! I did 160. He skims the back of my, barely skims my head, and he does like 2,000. And I hit him point blank range directly in the head. Fortnite, you hate me, and I'm kind of irritated. How does? Alright, that's it. I've had enough of this game. What's up, player? Come on, man. Come on, you won't. Do it that edit. Oh my god, of course you use cones! Golly, you're annoying with the cones. Rather have health than cones. Hit him in his foot. That would have killed him. But Fortnite's freaking tracker thinks you hit them in the head and they're at higher HP. Like, seriously, it thinks that you're gonna that they win because they did more damage with a singular shot. No, I'm gonna freaking make this kid spaz out. Freaking playing aggro. Come on, kid. I know. Play your role. Come on. Okay, you're the kid who doesn't like off the spawn pressure. Already done that. Well, I found this kid's weakness, off-spawn pressure. He hates off-spawn pressure. Because I tunneled at him as fast as I could. This kid was, like, freaking running. Ooh, nice. Huh? Why? I was holding down my wall button, and the kid took. Child, I really hope you don't think you're good, because seriously, you have freaking like zero ping. Take walls when I'm holding him down, so please don't think you're good, chat. And with the freaking stairs again. I want my son to play video games all day like this. Man, go get a life, man. Do something other than gaming. Seriously. Go get good at sport, man. It's cause zero freaking ping, that's why. Hundred 30, come on. Five damn HP, watch the clutch. Dumbest edit play of the year. We're not ending off on a loss, I'm sorry. Not gonna ever happen. How did that...
How do you earn a Battle Pass XP?
Battle Pass XP? It's easy. Let's do challenges or something else. What the heck? Huh, that's cool. Oh, this kid is a noob. The noob of all noobs. Yeah, this is very depressing. In fact, I just cut my thumb off, making it sound like I only have one. Either you're good or you're trying to get good. Golly, this kid has no freaking timing. He was right there. How did he? Dude, he would have had to go up the stairs, through the wall, and then got a freaking lucky peek out. That I didn't notice he could get. Walks like a flopper, you're lost, kid. Oh my god, I'm dead. Have fun with that one. Have a good one, kid. Pop a mini, pop a mini. Boom. Was this kid so dumb that you didn't, like, not even notice I was there? Nah. Chug, I know you're freaking stalking me. Really, I'm that dumb? I can't put in the box. Oh god, I'm dead. Ah, he won't. He won't make the edit. Of course he does the edit, though. Whoo, that was close. Oh god. I put him in a full box, probably the dumbest decision. He's surprised again, I'm letting off on this shotgun. Boom, popped. 24 blue. Man, I thought I was that dumb. You realize I see you down there, right? Come on. Uh-oh, nope. Keep that wall up. Hmm? This guy didn't let off a shout out. I hope y'all heard that, right? Are you supposed to say you're sweeping the ground with me? Cause did I just box you like a fishman? Alright, time to actually try. Oh, shoot! This kid has aimbot. What the fool? If that is supposed to be directed towards me, I feel like that's towards you because you got boxed like a flopper. I said, shut up. Very funny. That is so funny, Jamal. No. I just made up a random name because he's dumb. Also, it's like a meme name. So this kid's acting like one of those dumb memes. I realize where you are. This kid didn't think I realized where you were. I know exactly where you are at all times, genius. Of course I know where this kid is, man. I had to box him out. I'm boxing this kid out. Oh, of course he gets that lucky shot. Oh, great. Man, you've got to be low. throw you in my tart. Get out. Oh my god, this kid. Come on. This kid's like the slowest kid I know. Or I've ever played against. He doesn't rush. I don't. Ever. Why am I peeking like that? Of course I'm not gonna let him do that. Just shoot him through the window. He put himself in the peak position. He was peeking right, but not in the right way. I had my shotgun out and he was low. That's not when you spam your AR. Spam your AR when you're above like 150. Ooh. Oh, he timed it. He knows it. He knows that trick. Uh-oh, we're dead. I'm dead. I was dead when he realized my tricks. I gotta be patient with this kid, but his rounds take like forever. Man, I've done just as much damage as him. Kid doesn't like stop on the W keys and heals. Golly. That is his strategy. I'm literally just gonna hold at this point. Just build a box. Have fun. Man, this could think he's slick. It's funny. Oh, shoot. I gotta go. Alright, let me just box him really quick. Man's all next to him. He's not dead.